Imagine being this guy. You're driving on the highway, and this pole just pierces your seat. If anybody was sitting in that seat, they would be dead because it went all the way through.